One day, as mild-mannered Flurp Kirby was trimming his toenails in children's church, it came time to take up the offering. Flurp couldn't help but hear little Johnny Barfmarker utter these words.
I don't want to give this money Dad told me to put in the offering. I got it. I'll spend it on baseball cards.
Oh, my. My, my, my. This looks like a job for...
Wordman!
This $2 will buy a lot of baseball cards. And besides, Dad will never know I didn't give it in the offering.
Au contraire, young Barfmarker.
Oh, Wordman, it's you again.
That's right. I overheard what you said, Johnny, and so did Jesus. You have allowed greed and stinginess to dominate you.
What, Word Man? What will I do?
You need the Word Man. Luke 6:38 says, "Give, and it shall be given unto you." Your father gave you that money so that you could give it in the offering, and you need to obey.
I want to obey the Word Man. Luke 6:38 says, "Give and it shall be given unto me." Hey, wait! Here's my offering!
That's my boy, Johnny. Not actually my boy. He's your father's boy. Good boy, Johnny!
Johnny, did you give in the offering today?
Luke 6:38, Dad. I give in the offering, and it shall be given back to me. Hallelujah!
Speaking of giving, I found these at the store today on special, and Johnny, they're for you.
Praise God! The Word really does work! Hallelujah! Luke 6:38!
And remember, kids, God's Word will work for you, too! And then you can be a Word!